Can we go inside now?
No.
Or not? Okay.
This is a camp.
Can I visit the prisoners?
A doll like to be pussy, a pussy doll, la la la.
But they don't know that.
Azzedine, can you introduce yourself?
Hello, Viennafer. I am part of the fair camp. I am a poet and I sell my poetry to raise money for Pussy Riot, for their legal fees and freedom in the end.
What's the definition of poetry these days?
It's a very large one. What I do is poetry for Pussy Riot.
Do you think poetry is a political activity?
It can. Maybe it is right now, right here.
Would you like to recite one of your poems?
I can read you one.
Please.
Achtung, Achtung. There is no yellow in my ocean, ocean. There is a blue story in my head. I can't get it out of my mind. Sorry.
Would you consider yourself a feminist?
We are totally feminist, we are totally manist, amongst other things.
So Vava, you're the only woman in Fair Camp band,
yeah.
And in Fair Camp project. How do you feel? Do you think guys are feminists?
I think not, the guys are not, never feminists. Never. It's not if you are a woman or if you are a man, it's just you want to be alive, so you want to say something.
Do you think artists are obligated to be political?
No. Artist is just to say what you want, when you want, when you need to do it, when you want to scream, you scream. When you want to put red somewhere, you put red somewhere. It's just that, just alive. Artist is to be alive.
How much money did you collect for Pussy Riot?
It's 1,000 euro something for the moment, because we did action before in Paris. Now we are here. We are very happy to be here to speak about this.